ask you something? How many poltergeists have you actually dealt with?
None.
This is a house of death. For you.
If this is fraud, you should be able to find proof of fraud.